Here. Come on.
Over there!
It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Hold on. Here, come out. You sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry? Tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is Starson. I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Good. The cable car. Here. Okay. Here you go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
To me. You know it's supposed to be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? It's so pretty.
It's for my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on. I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry, I gotta go. You stay right here though, okay? I'll be back soon, I promise. Thing.
That was my husband. She is my creation!
William!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse, Annette! I got this!
Detected. Bad quality. Until target is neutralized. target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Service lift is now operational.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
You'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry.
How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but...
Yes.
She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that? What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? We really gotta get going. Come on.
Right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.